and welcome to Under the Rainbow with me, Gary. My hair's looking a bit coiffed today, which is great. And we are continuing our journey on Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Valhalla. Don't think I have anything to update.
Across its burbling waters will cure me. Thank you, good soul.
I hope you find your cure.
Oh, so I need to find the unpleasant blind man as well. Right, okay.
Something wrong.
I'm blind, you idiot.
I've run away with the circus.
Open your eyes. How can you miss it?
Yeah.
My life is shit. I'll never find my way to Clee Hill Spring.
Why do you seek that spring?
Do you know nothing?
Look,
the enchanted waters heal people.
Humor.
You just have to show up.
Put up my ass.
I'll never make it.
I learned it off that Air Jordan movie.
Unless you lead me there. Dear Lord, yes. Walk loudly, friend. I'll follow wherever you go.
You'll feel it all the time.
Lead me to Clee Hill Spring. My sight will return. I'll see birds and trees, flowers and clouds.
War and squalor as well.
Oh, thank you so much for pissing on my dreams. Do me a kindness, would you? Shove something in your gruel hole.
What is called Adidas?
I don't know.
All day long, I do the wrong sex.
Alright, okay.
Adidas? You see, I'm not comfortable.
Yeah. Keeping up? John, you keeping up? Okay. What about this?
Is that the spring I hear? It's nearby! Hurry!
Valhalla. What's Valhalla again, Gary? Heaven?
Pretty much, in Viking terms.
Cause I'd like to know you got the love of me. I've beaten Gary now. Oh, no.
Who is that man?
What? Who said that?
I'm right here before you.
Do you mock me? I'm blind.
Do you see that?
Sincere apologies. I did not realize.
You're going.
I meet nothing but village idiots. Why do you speak from abroad?
Oh, so tiny.
Stand up and greet me proper.
Alas, my legs are afflicted. I cannot stand.
What good are you? A heap on the ground.
Oh, yeah. I think it's dried quite nice, because even though it's dried, it's still
I see a
like
way you can help one another.
Would you please take the cork out for 2 minutes? It's obvious this piddling stream is useless. I'm stuck, blind as a dead dog, with no one to guide me on my way.
I have no one to help me get around. Whoa, oh, whoa. Sometimes I almost lose faith.
Wait.
What?
I need someone to lead, and you can see.
And I need someone to carry me.
Together, we are as one full man.
Oh, heaven sent joy!
You think it needs more?
All because of this Dane.
It's up to you.
Thank you, stranger.
I'm not getting involved with your artwork anymore, Mark.
Wow.
After the last time where I was like, where I gave a suggestion and you bit my head off.
What was that one for?
Because you said that I had ruined it afterwards. So I'm keeping
you
well.
Oh, you did actually.
Yeah, well, I'm keeping well out of your artwork from now on.
Because what had happened is, like, I had it pushed up and then you were saying, what's so boring?
It's up to you. Whatever you want to do with it, you do with it. Because I'm not getting involved with that anymore. Yeah, Tom.
Why?
That's why.
Oh. I think I should splat.
No, not in here.
Outside?
On a piece of plastic, yes.
Should I? I like splat.
On a piece of plastic.
On a piece of plastic in the kitchen. Is this what
not on a p- oh. Do you listen?
Yes, I do.
Do you? Do you though?
I'm not that daft, do you? I'm not what you call stupid.
You are what I'd call stupid.
Are you?
You are.
You.
See?
I don't know if you're being naughty. I just talk.
Get off, you silly sod.
I like the poop, so.
Cling film, not cling film. So put some plastic down underneath. I don't want a rainbow garden just yet. Not in the way that you do it.
Gary,
what?
I'm
got something there. Come here. Things you have a huge sequin on your face. You daft sod.
There's too much glitter in your room.
Too much?
There is never too much glitter anywhere.
Yes, there is.
You can never have too much glitter.
Thank you.
cast. An underground curse. What the hell? I'm hoping there's an underground chasm somewhere. Bad mushrooms.
I got to get it out.
Do not eat mushrooms in cursed areas.
just followed the blood trail. Right. Are we, horsey? Where to next? I was a young warthog. The families of Roman at the field clears the savannah after every year.
What did you say to me?
No one has ever dared to come all the way up before. What happens now?
We fight.
We fight.
Yeah. again? I thought I shut you up last time.
You again?
Quit stalling.
You're mine!
Anymore.
Enough! I can't take any more! I won't bother anybody any longer!
How many times must I beat you too much?
Oh, just you try!
Oh, God!
You wouldn't give him another chance.
I give up! I give up! You are the better fighter!
Never forget that. I'm tired of defeating you.
Oh, it's no pleasure being defeated. The hill is yours. You're the true champion.
Get off my hill, then.
Yeah!
Anomaly number 7, if I'm counting right.
You are. Just a few more to go. 10 in total.
10? Okay, I can do 10. Does the Animus give achievements for stuff like this?
Sorry, does it what?
Forget it.
Rebecca was a gamer. And that sort of analogy should have made sense to her.
Huh?
basically have to follow it back.